Inquisitor, welcome to the Exalted Plains, a place with a long and bloody history. Even now, the region is volatile. This was a front in the Civil War. Now there's rebels called the Freemen of the Dales, recently emerged and adding to the chaos.
Must we dwell on such gloomy things?
I don't want to dwell, but look. It must have been so beautiful. Maybe even romantic.
This is where the elves made their last stand, isn't it?
Ah, you've studied the Dales. Yes. When offered a chance to lay down their arms and surrender, they refused.
This rebel group, tell me more about them.
They seem to be simple deserters, tired of fighting and dying for either the Empress or the Grand Duke. Now they want the Dales for their own. Worse, they're more organized than we anticipated. Be wary.
What else can you tell me?
Scouts have sighted Dalish elves. There must be a clan camp somewhere on the plains.
That will be all. Thank you.
With the rifts and the undead, the Orlesians have lost ground. Most have been driven back to their forts. We have to stabilize the region, allowing the Imperial Army to re-establish its presence. Good luck, Your Worship. You'll need it.
Word for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
I must tend to our fallen.
Are you Imperial Army?
Yes, Your Worship. I fight on the side of Grand Duke Gaspard de Chalon, rightful Emperor of Orlais.
The peace talks in Halam Shiral mean an end to hostilities, don't they?
We're no longer fighting each other, but the demons, the dead. It was easier when we fought just men. You can win against men.
What's happened here?
We were trying to retake the ramparts from the dead. They rise here, somewhere within these trenches. It started when those Freemen showed up. Strange lights, like blue fire. It must be magic. But the Freemen are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this? And why?
I should be going.
Must tend to our fallen. spirits are being deliberately drawn here.
There may be more of these pits. We'll have to find them.
I can't believe they retook the ramparts. Maybe if we got word to the Marshal. But Fort Reverson surrounded by undead and locked down.
What's happened here?
It started when those free men showed up. Strange lights, like blue fire. It must be magic. But the free men are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this? And why?
I should be going.
Thank you.
message reports.
That was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay. Bastien Prue, Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return, messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
I've cleared out the dead from the western ramparts.
You did? Maker's breath. There's hope for us if the ramparts have been reclaimed. I'd alert our forces stationed outside the Dales, but the chaos makes it difficult for missives to get through. Demons. Those blasted freemen, or whatever they call themselves.
I've heard something of the freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors. Too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't. And off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now they want independence. To establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
I shall take my leave.
Good day.
get someone to open this passage, if that's what you wanted, dear.
That keep must rely on this bridge for everything. Communication, supplies. How long has this been going on?
No, wait. Robin's egg.
Is this another game?
Trying to guess the color of your underpants?
I don't wear underpants.
Everyone hear that?
Are looking up at last, Inquisitor.
The Phaedriths are gone. Demons should no longer trouble you.
With the demons gone, our communication and supply lines will open again. We can get word to other battalions and secure what we've lost. If the Grand Duchess's attempt at peace fails, we'll be able to keep fighting.
I shall take my leave.
Be well.
Templar target. Sad that it came to this, but at least it is done.
Myself.
inside.
In the Maker.
Yes. Some of it's a bit off, but wait, why?
I just thought the way you've lived.
What? I don't belong because I never joined some holy whatever.
But you're a thief.
I take back. And you kill people.
True, but only those I must.
Ones who deserve it. Right, we're real different.
Thank you. Don't come any closer. We have swords.
There is no need for alarm.
We are the Inquisition, and this is the Herald of Andraste.
The Herald of Andraste? Maker's breath! Forgive me, I should have known.